Jake, it is difficult to explain how you know when something is just right. It's a gut feeling. That is how I feel about our relationship. Everything has always felt so natural, so easy, so sure, as if it was meant to be. I believe wholeheartedly that we were always destined to find our way back to each other 6 years ago, and for it to lead to this day, where we become husband and wife. Thank you for being my best friend, my co-pet parent, and my rock, really my everything. My promise to you is that I will honor you, respect you, support you, and encourage you every day. I promise to always see you with the same eyes and heart that I see you with in this moment. I promise never to take for granted all the small ways you make my life better. Like always filling up my water bottle for me so I don't have to get up, or giving me a million kisses on my cheek to show your love. And I love you.
Landry, for as long as I can remember, I have been abnormally lucky. To truly be lucky is to have something happen that changes the course of your life for the better. That usually wasn't my kind of luck until life gave me a second chance with you. We have been side by side through everything. You have given me strength that I never knew that I had. And you taught me what it meant to truly love somebody and what it means to love myself. I vow to stand by your side until I physically cannot anymore. I vow to always get you more water or a snack or a blanket or anything you need, even if I just sat down. And I vow to be dramatic at times that never call for it, just because it makes you smile. And finally, I vow to never run away from anything real ever again.
Before your closest friends and family, you've pledged to be joined in marriage for the rest of your lives, and you've sealed this pledge with these wedding rings. By the power vested in me by Jake Jones 10 years ago in Culver's and the state of Missouri, I pronounce you husband and wife. Jake, please kiss your beautiful bride.
For a large quantity of laughs and eye rolls. You've always been quick with a bad joke and may enjoy them more than anybody I know. But I think that's a little bit why Landry fell for you. Jake, I could go on and on, but at the end of the day, I know you have a large quantity of love for one quality girl, and may it never stop growing.
I've known you were the right one from the moment you defended our honor by yelling at that really rude woman in New York. When she cut us in line at the Statue of Liberty waiting for a trolley. This will be you
and me. Yes, words can't describe how happy I am for the both of you. Today is such a beautiful day to celebrate some of the best people that I know. I know that if Papa was here with us, he would be beaming with happiness to know that you two have found the love.
How does a dad know? How does a dad know when it's the right dude? I don't know. There's probably a million different ways that you couldn't. But I'll take myself back to a cold, blustery day in New York City. We're there, and he basically called somebody out for their cut, no cuts, no buts. Like, oh my God, look at this guy. I didn't even know he had it in him. They're gonna be fine. I love you both so much.